Yo, what's up everybody? So I know it has been a long time since last time I uploaded. I've actually done a couple videos, but I haven't actually edited them and I'm probably not gonna upload them. It wasn't really anything that I felt that was worth uploading. Anyway, for today's video, we are actually finally taking off these wheels, leaving my car on jack stands, and I'll tell you guys why in just a little bit. Stay tuned. Okay, so I'm not sure if you guys know, I doubt you guys do, because I haven't posted anything on YouTube since I have ordered them. But the reason I do say my car is gonna be on jack stands is because today I'm actually driving down to Yakima and meeting somebody up from Seattle. I am selling them for a pretty fair price. They are a little beat now that I do look at them, but they are still clean wheels. But anyway, let's go ahead, start setting everything up. We're putting my car on jack stands, leaving it like that, hopefully. I get my wheels this week. I did get an email earlier today giving my invoice on PayPal, so that does let me know that there is some movement. I did check my email and my email did tell me that they are going to be shipped out either today or tomorrow latest. That does mean that my wheels should get here either this week or next week, since they are coming from California. It shouldn't be too long of a trip. But anyway, I'm really excited for that. So let's go ahead and start putting this stuff up on my jacks and putting it on jack stands so it can sit like that for about a week. All right guys, so we finally obviously have all four wheels off. As you guys can see, there's two there and the other two right there. The car is completely on jack stands. Well, on three jack stands and a piece of wood and brick. Since I only have three jack stands, I can't find my other one. So we'll have to deal with that for now. But either way, we're set to go. I'm gonna go ahead and pull up the Suburban, the one that we used to actually haul this to Springfest, and deliver these to Yakima. It should be about 1 to 1.5 hour drive. We'll try to make it in an hour by driving a little quicker. Either way, we're gonna go ahead and load this stuff up, pick up the homie Yohan, and go from there. So here are the four wheels, and damn, they look so clean. I don't regret that I'm selling them, but I am gonna go ahead and give them a little rinse before we do head out, because as much as they do look clean, do have a whole bunch of dirt on them, so I am gonna have to kind of rinse them off a bit. But this is what I'm gonna get rid of. They peace out to Lexus v3 before coming soon, guys. Haven't let you guys know anything, but I am planning on going even a new color with these new wheels. So who knows, this might be a whole new look once again. You guys haven't had that much time to even look at this one, but the other version is going to be a lot cooler than this one, in my opinion. So let's go ahead, rinse. All right guys, so the wheels are finally in the car and loaded, ready to get on. I did put on a little bit of tire shine just to help them look a little nicer. The guy just texted me letting me know he's heading out from Seattle, and he's about 2.5 hours away from Yakima. I'm about 1.5 hours away from Yakima, like I told you guys. So I'm probably gonna be leaving in about an hour or so. So until then, I will catch you guys, and I hope you guys are enjoying everything so far, because low-key I'm getting kind of sad that I'm getting rid of these, but I'm excited for what's to come, so I hope you guys are too. Anyway, catch you guys in a little bit. What up you guys? So as you guys can see, I'm obviously back in my garage. I did forget to film the trip over there. I'd only remembered once the guy actually pulled up, so I didn't get anything but a little clip. That's literally all I got there. But anyway, now we have my car just sitting here. No wheels, no tires,
just sitting here. So for now, we're gonna go ahead and leave it like that. And like I said, my wheels should be shipped out either by today or tomorrow. It's a little late today. I didn't get a tracking number, so I'm guessing they will be shipped out tomorrow. I will be uploading this video today, so you guys will be having to wait the exact same amount as me and wait till next week to actually see what wheels I actually got. But for now, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that small little video. I hope you guys do stay tuned for the next video. Like I said, I do have the new wheels coming in, so that should be a good video for you guys to be looking forward to. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy. Stay tuned and have a great night.